Plantation Estate Lot Owners Association versus MIFSA, civil number 14-10668, parent 1, regarding the public auction of the Honolulu Ridge Phase 1, Lot 4, lot, TMK number parent 24-2-008-004, FP number 2375, land area about 3.462 acres undeveloped. I would say vacant, but there's a lot of weeds on it.
Is there a view?
There is a view.
All right.
There's ground cover, yeah. It's up to your neck, right? The property is being foreclosed upon by the association. There is a forced mortgage of record on the property. I'm not sure exactly what the balance is, but it's significant. Yeah. And the property is being sold subject to that. So I will open the bidding at this time for the auction. And is there an opening bid?
There is, from the association, a credit bid of $56,849.62.
$56,842.49.62. And that is the bid by the association. Are there any other bids? Hearing no other bids, I will close the auction at this time. Sold to the association, credit bid of $56,849.62, subject to court confirmation. If you want notice of the hearing, please let me know.